Hola! Today we're going to be learning the Spanish vowel A. So let's get started with the uppercase by making one slanted line, another slanted line, and a sleeping line in between. Again, that's a slanted line, another slanted line, and a sleeping line in between. Moving on to the lowercase, we're going to make a circle with a standing line on the side. Again, that's a circle with a standing line on the side. And there you have it, the Spanish vowel A. Again, it's pronounced A as in avión and A as in abeja. A.